Now you don't need to buy mango jam anymore from the shop. Follow this pretty simple process to make your own homemade mango jam. This simple recipe requires just 3 ingredients. There are more details and photos of this recipe in dailylife.lk site. For this, we need to peel off the mangoes and wash them well. Then cut the flesh into cubes. For this jam, we need to get tasty mangoes and not citric taste ones. Also, don't get overripe mangoes. After that, blend mango cubes until it becomes a pulp. Here when blending, we don't add water. Pour the pulp into a pan, add sugar and stir well to combine. You can adjust sugar as per the taste of mangoes you took. Keep the pan on a stove and stir continuously under medium heat. After around 10 minutes, add lime juice. Stir continuously. Now we need to sterilize the bottles. For that, boil water and put a kitchen towel to the bottom of the pan. Then place bottles and lids on the kitchen towel. We need to boil bottles like this around 10 minutes. Don't forget to stir our jam while sterilizing bottles. Carefully get the bottles out and keep them upside down on a kitchen towel to remove excess water. Now our jam has reached to the jelly stage. This is how you can check whether it has come to the right level. Put a small drop of jam on a dish. If it doesn't run here and there, like we put water, our jam is ready. Now it's time to pour jam to the prepared bottles. Close them tightly and keep the bottles upside down for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, turn the bottles to the right side, cover it with a kitchen towel and keep the bottle inside the cupboard for 24 hours. Then in the next day, we can enjoy our delicious mango jam. See you again with another delicious recipe. Till then, subscribe my channel and ring the bell. If you like this recipe, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends.